thank you so much for taking me for the ride. It means so much to me. Yeah, so there's a police station. Then right up here, there's pretty much just open land. About at these houses, about that's when you get into the open area. What's the fastest you've had this thing up to?
On the expressway, years back, I had it to about 150.
150.
And it was buried. And I had a little bit of pedal left.
Yeah, that's the thing about these cars. They're really weird because, like, it says 150, but you can go way faster than that.
Yeah. I'm not sure how much, but it was... I had something.
Yeah, so...
That was on, you know, going down to the city.
Yeah. So this is the light right here. This is kind of where it gets into... This is where it calms down in that country right here. I haven't been down here in a while, so it kind of...
Looks different now.
Yeah. It's been a couple months, maybe 5 or 6-ish. So, yeah. Right after here, for sure, is it.
Alright, this is the way we go home, I think.
Yes.
It's a... You know, to get to Montgomery, take a back road.
Yeah. I always thought the rammer hood would be kind of hard to see over, but...
It looks that way when you're looking from the outside, but... No.
Yeah, it's actually not hard at all.
Especially you.
Yeah, definitely. The Bugatti was probably the hardest to see.
God. I've driven Lamborghinis, I've driven Ferraris.
Yeah.
I've never driven a Bugatti, but I've driven those, and... Oh.
The fastest car I've driven... Probably would have to be a 911 Turbo, a 2013 or 2012. Yeah, that's all the country, you know.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I think there's a street up here that we usually take when we go home. It's like Schlapp or something.
Yeah,
crazy I've heard of it. Street.
Yeah. Too loud either, like from the wind. Do you want me to get out and do that?
No, I'm gonna throw it up.
Alright.
Put these all the way down.
This is probably the most fun I've ever had in a ride. Oh, you're putting the top down, you said?
No, I just want to put the strip back on.
Okay. So this is a 2000, right?
Yep.
Would you mind if I uploaded this to YouTube? I wouldn't get your face or license plate.
As long as I'm not in, I'm fine.
Yeah, all right.
I'm not a fan of...
Yeah, it's... Yeah, I understand.
Yeah, you can upload. That's fine.
Alright, thank you. I have to ask consent.
Yeah, as
some
long
guy...
as there's no names.
Yeah.
I could care less. I don't like to be found.
Yeah, it's all good. Man, do you get scared of driving that fast?
Not really.
I'm kind of like... That's the fastest I've ever been, like... In that, like, short amount of time. But, yeah. I've never been that fast on like a public road like this before. I've been 128-ish, but never that fast.
Well, I'm glad I was able to pop your turn.
Thank you.
We almost lost the sweater, but we're good. My wife would have killed me.
It's like, oh, how'd you lose my sweater? Did 140. That'd be fun to explain.
And I still had enough tunnel left.
Really?
I wasn't completely flat. I was down, but I had, as soon as I had the thing flapping, I was like, what the hell? You know, you kind of see something, you're like, what the fuck was that? What just flew off my car? But I realized it was only a strip. I'm like, okay, I'll just slow it. And then all of a sudden this hit me, and I was like, what the hell was that? It was the sweater.
Would you mind doing a pull to 100 real quick? Yeah, we have one of those.
He wants to put that on there, so that'll add about, I think you said 10 or 20. So I'm like, oh, that's fine. That's probably good.
If you want to stop by our house, I can show you our charger real quick. We're right behind.
What year is it?
10. 2010.
Is it a RT?
RTs, yeah.